Finish it off.
Here we go, 3 minute overtime.
Don't let it go.
And heeding the advice of Jerry Bolander Williams, walks right towards Mark the Hammer Coleman, and he comes out aggressively, looking for an opportunity to strike, delivering a couple of rights, and another. He got some rights in, and a left. A flurry of punches by Williams, and finally Coleman shoots for a leg. Oh, the knee delivered to the face of Mark Coleman. Williams doing exactly what Jerry Bolander has told him to. And now the Hammer is a big stud.